what I want to do is to look at the regulations in regards to information provided by the HSE website. And what I've done here is to take this off the website as a whole. Okay? So, now this may not come as clear as I would like, but what I'm trying to show you here is that you can use this information and go to the website for yourselves. Okay? Now again, use the information, extract it, make it your own. Be familiar with these signs. Get used to them, know what they're trying to say. Now, I'm not going to do a lot of reading here, because you can read this for yourselves, which is the intentions anyway. Okay? And this is to support the information on signs and signals. Okay? Now here we're looking at simply regulation 4B, that after mine. This provides you information you can use to extract, so you know what regulations applies where. Okay, let me just go back a little bit to make sure that I've brought those into play. Okay. Now here you, as well, you can see now it's now applying to certain parts. Now this is where I'm going to stop now, okay? I hope you would have found this information useful, okay? Okay, and we'll close it there for now. Okay. Again, thank you for your time and have a good day. Bye-bye.